Why did you have to do that? What were you trying to prove? Ants. I mean, the one good thing about these guys is that they move so feckin' slow. So, I mean, you can't really, you know, complain about that. You just backpedal. I don't know if I should use this. I mean, this is a close range, so... Oh, he's heard me, has he? Okay, that should be one-shot kills. So it might actually be good against these guys, since they're so small. I love you. You dead bastard, you. With your magnum ammo. Where do we want to go? Wait a minute, flower? I haven't seen flower in ages. Or maybe at all. No, that hit him. Don't chip me out of my rightful hits. They're coming after me very, very slowly. Hello. Lunchbox is good. And this. Grady's last recording. He's got to say for himself.
Into this tape. My brains are splattered all over a wall somewhere, and you've got a job to do. You need to retrieve the package and get it safely to Ronald Lauren and Girdershade. Tell him Grady sent you. To get the package, you'll need the key. I've stashed it inside an old fire hose case in some maintenance closet in Marigold Metro Station. The key will unlock the safe that contains the package. Look for the room marked by a spinning light. You can't miss it. Good luck. And hopefully, they won't find you too.
Marigold Metro Station. What does that ring a bell? I wonder if he was going to retrieve it. Or if he was coming back. No, that's the same as retrieve. Yeah, was he coming... Fuck. was he coming back to get it? Or had he just left it there, is what I'm trying to say. Hey, level up. So, what do we think? Let's split between repair and lockpick. I'm one of those. Not to spend too much time in this. Strongback. It's always a winner. Because I'm gonna really start just picking up as much crap as I can. Poor little fella didn't know what hit him. Okay, so what did that guy Grady say? Oh, wait a minute. Is there gas in here? I think that would be a... No. Are they hitting me or not? I think they are. So I'm losing a bit of health. Alright, sure, that'll do. Out we go. So that's the place where I was a minute ago. And down there is an entrance. Wait, what's this? It looks blocked. So does this. Okay, yeah, I know I can go that way. Famous last words right there. I don't think you can go right that way, and it'll probably turn out that I do have to go that way. Hello, aunt. Check this one. I'm gonna miss you. Yeah, these guys are great until you get in the close quarters with them. Like, not too bad. You polish them off quickly. But fire hurts, goddammit. Hey, look at that. Okay, so is this? Hello, hello, hello. Okay, that fire probably won't do him much damage. Well, we'll just we'll continue to use the tactic of standing there and just getting hit. I mean, I think that's the only tactic I can figure out with it. Combat shotgun. Wait a minute. Where's the room with the flashing light? Because this is the fire hose box. Like, it even says Grady's fire hose box. So you get his key in there. And a metro ticket. I don't know what that does. I guess it enables you to use the metro. Oh my god. Why are you doing this to me? I still don't know whether... Was it a flashing light or a rotating light? And he was saying... No, I have no idea. And at the end of the day, who really gives a fuck? Oh, that's gas. I thought I was going to ambush him there, but apparently he ambushed me instead. These ants are smart. As long as they don't learn how to open doors. Clever girl. See? That's another pop culture reference there. If you can get that reference. You get all the Nuka-Cola you can drink. And a quick disclaimer, you won't get any Nuka-Cola. Just for anybody. Any of you smart arses out there. Is this it? Yeah. Yes, it is.
You startled me. You really mustn't creep up on people like that.
Hoi! Yeah, Professor Frink. Sorry about that.
That is precisely why this is the ideal place for my work. Do you realize you're trampling about in a delicately balanced and highly sensitive experimentation area?
Ooh, do tell. Nerdy stuff.
My experiments are of a complex nature and would take a scientist to explain. Oh, wait! I'm a scientist! How marvelous! My foray into reducing the girth of these insectoid creatures is of utmost importance. I intend to generationally reduce their immense stature by way of a pre-birth-induced mutagen. Isn't that clever?
Are you going to artificially inseminate these ants with your own phallus? Is that what you're saying?
My word, you understand perfectly. How marvelous!
I was right. Right, so what's going on, you idiot?
Well, I'm afraid I've made slight miscalculations in the mutagen. Instead of lowering their size, the brood hatched with a new biomechanism. I call their genetic aberration pyrosis, the ability to emit flame from their bodies. I may be able to correct this error, but I can't get near my equipment.
Hohoi, well, what he's basically saying here is that now that he's tried to artificially inseminate the ants, they can now shoot fire from their bodies, and it also burns when he pees, so that's
Your
unfortunate for him.
Your knowledge of experimental procedure surprises me. Indeed, I have skipped a step and directly modified an entire brood. Perhaps I was too hasty. I was so certain it would work. To correct this mistake, I'll need to get to my terminal to modify the mutagen.
Right, how much?
Since
what are you going
to
give me?
Allow me to elaborate. My portable terminal is set up in the hatchery chamber near the Ant Queen. If I can reach it, I can continue to work on improving the mutagen.
Just kill a queen.
If I were to do that, months of data would be lost. No, the queen must remain completely unharmed. Your objective would be to eliminate what I call her quintet of nest guardians. Filthy little abominations.
Listen to everything?
I've rigged the equipment at my portable terminal to emit what I call an inhibitor pulse. Once I send this pulse, all of the remaining ants will lose their empathic link with the queen and frenzy, destroying each other in the process. So, that's all there is to it. What do you say?
Sounds like a plan, Doc.
You will? How marvelous! Be careful, my friend. The nest guardians can be quite tenacious. Be ever vigilant. Those from the genus Solenopsis are not to be trifled with.
Genus Solenopsis. I hear ants. So an important question is, do ants have ears? I'm gonna say no. Because, can they hear me or not? Oh, look at all this. Well, that was a... Hopefully you saw that there. Wasteland Surgeon. That was a... What's his name? William Brandeis, that's the house I was in, wasn't it? So is this that place? No, it's not. Where's this on the map? So this connects up with that, probably, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Okay, so, and out that way was that building. Oh no, he saw me.